If you were to write a book for your age group to read, what would it be about?
If I were to write a book for my age group to read, my subject would be growing up, pain or pleasure.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Shadia Lusa from grade 3C.
Growing up, pain or pleasure?
Remember those times when your parents had a standard answer to almost all your questions?
Frankly, it did not make any sense at all.
But hey, who are we to argue? We were just little kids. Kids who could not wait to grow up and become independent. And the journey began.
Chapter 1. It's the first day of school in grade 1 when I woke up and discovered that my front tooth was missing.
Oh dear, how am I going to smile at my teacher today, Mom?
Don't be upset, my darling, she said. This is a part of growing up.
After I went to school, very happy I was growing up.
Chapter 2. I am in grade 2 now and my parents are calling me young man. What a great feeling. But with that comes responsibility. Mom wanted me to fix my bed, tidy up my room, get dressed alone, and fold my clothes. Oh boy, so much hard work and too much stress.
Chapter 3. I am in grade 3 now and finally I've got the puppy I have been dreaming about. My parents said to me, "Listen carefully, son. This is your puppy and your responsibility. You need to feed him, give him his vitamins, house train him, and take him for long walks." Oh man, I just wanted a pet to play with. Never mind, because I was growing up, I could reach the cookies hidden on the top shelf.
But wait a minute. This growing up business involves a lot of different emotions.
It is fantastic to be trusted and given more responsibilities, but it's also stressful. My hormones are like the Avengers attacking my body. I have to fight them off like a ninja.
They can make you angry and act funny at times.
On the other hand, we learn a lot of things as we grow in mind and body. We become stronger and can take care of ourselves. All those big boys that bullied you in school can no longer do that. Never be afraid of failures or mistakes. Learning is an important part of growing.
Go ahead, try something new every day.
But take it easy and don't rush to grow up too quickly. I think you should all enjoy every moment of every day and shine with the innocence that God has blessed you with.
In conclusion, is growing up pain or pleasure?
There is pain and pleasure in every stage of our lives and we need to embrace them equally. What does not kill you makes you stronger. And I see an auditorium full of strong and successful people. The end.
So now, if I were to write a book for my age group to read, well, I just did. Thank you all so much for sharing my first book attempt with me. And I sincerely hope that you all enjoyed my book as much as I enjoyed writing it. Whoa, it was a real thrill. Thank you.